aerodynamics for me were always so tough to understand. Hey everyone, Jason Schappert here of MzeroA.com, and we are so proud of the hard work the team has put into making our new private pilot online ground school. And I want to continue to share some of those great new videos with you all, including some of our new animations, new experiments we're doing here in the studio as well, to help you better understand our online ground school members, better understand why an aircraft stalls aerodynamically, Bernoulli's principle, all these factors that go into why an airplane flies and its basic aerodynamics. Now, if you love this video, you're going to love all the videos inside the online ground school. Private, instrument, commercial, I encourage you and I want you to take a 2-week free trial, no strings attached, of our online ground school. Any course you choose. 2 weeks, no strings attached. There is a link in the video description so you can take action on that free trial and start your 2 weeks. You can hop on some of the Monday night webinars and everything else. I'll stop talking though. Let's go ahead and let's cut to the actual ground school clip. Hey everyone, Jason back with you, talking now about the aerodynamics of maneuvering flight. And what the phrase I want to understand here is Bernoulli's principle. And we're going to understand that at the private pilot level. You need to understand this phrase because it's going to be on your check ride. It's going to be on your knowledge test. Basically, Bernoulli's principle states, as air flows over the wing, it speeds up and creates a low pressure spot over the wing because the convex shape of the wing, which is known as camber. When the airplane is flying, air strikes the front of the wing, known as the leading edge, then flows over the cambered wing, creating an area of low pressure, which generates lift. Meanwhile, air flowing under the wing pushes the wing up. The air flowing over the wing has to travel faster to meet the air flowing under the wing because of the camber. The idea we must understand is that as the air speeds up, the pressure is lowered. The air goes faster over the top of the wing because it has to go further, and thus it creates lift, which sucks the airplane upward. I can demonstrate Bernoulli's principle by blowing with this fan between these two balloons. Now, these two balloons are hanging from strings, and think of them as representative of our airplane wings, since they have a curved surface. Now, our first thought would be this fan is going to blow these two balloons apart, but the low pressure created over the side of the balloon, the wind is literally drawing them together, just like the wing of our airplane is pulled by low pressure. Just like we're sucked up into the air when we fly, these balloons are being drawn towards each other by the low pressure created as the air flows over their curved or cambered surfaces. Now, Bernoulli's principle also states that as we decrease the opening that air or liquid passes through, the air or liquid speeds up, which also causes a decrease in pressure. That narrowing of the opening is called a Venturi. If you've used a garden hose before and kinked that hose, you've heard that water actually speed up in that kink. All you essentially did is create a Venturi. Now let's take a step back and look at our airplane again. Looking at the actual wing to take note of the camber. We take that wing, let's slice it in half. We can now see the Venturi, which combined with the camber causes the air over the top of the wing to move faster than the air flowing under the wing, which gives us lift. Now, Bernoulli's principle is going to become important again, especially that idea of a Venturi, because when it comes to our systems lesson, there's actually a Venturi inside what's called the throat of our carburetor. We're going to learn more about that in some upcoming systems lessons down the road. I wrote the private pilot blueprint with the intention of, if I could do my flight training over, would I wish someone would have told me? And I want that book to be yours for free. All I ask is that you pay shipping. Visit privatepilotblueprint.com to get your free copy.